And with all the money being spent in the draft, the international signings, and a ground ball through the right side. This should tie it up. Around the horn comes Schimpf to score, and it's 1-1 as Amarista delivers. Padres finally with a run against the Reds pitching, and Amarista inserted in the lineup tonight in left field with all the changes being made has come up with a couple of base knocks.
Oh, the breaking ball down and in.